darkness. Even with my eyes wide open, I can't tell if it's day or night. How long have I been trapped in this abyss? When I do come to, I'm always back in the ring. I see the blinding light, and before me, the terrified eyes of my prey. Then, an inescapable pain strikes me. The only way to ease the pain is to find somebody, anybody, and... kill.
Evil Rose.
I know this girl.
Huh?
Her name is Reiko. Go home, Reiko.
Ah!
Wait. Why should you give a damn about me? It can't be.
No!
Huh. You Evil Rose? They say you the darkest of the dark. You definitely look it.
I'm not after you.
Huh?
I don't have time to waste on you.
What? I ain't good enough for you?
I'll kill you.
Bring it on, freak show!
No, not her. I must stop the pain. Blood. More blood.
One question. Do you recognize the name Fujiko? A mere puppet. I waste my time speaking with you.
Fujiko is dead.
What?
I killed Fujiko.
Killed her? That is nonsense. Then you are...
I'll kill you too.
This is absurd. If you will live this lie, I must resort to violence.
Meddling dog. Well done, Evil Rose. Get back to your lair when you're done with playtime. Fujiko. Reiko. What's wrong? Go back now. That look. I'd better watch her. The ninja dog might have interfered.
Evil Rose.
I don't know what you're up to there, but you better not ruin my match.
I'll kill you.
Oh, let's see you try, darling.
Little. Is it you? Why'd you help me? Tell me!
Get out, Reiko. My head! Hurry!
So, you are my sister. You are Fujiko, aren't you?
Well, in a sense. Huh? What do you think you're doing, Evil Rose? It's not time for your match.
Dr. Cutter, don't you dare touch Reiko.
Ah, your memory has indeed come back after meeting Reiko.
Memory? What's going on?
Come to me, my pet. I'll help you forget again. I just don't know what I'd do if you stopped being Evil Rose. Evil Rose, don't bother if you're not even going to try.
Stop it!
Oh, looks like I need a new plan.
Please leave. Now.
Where'd you go? What?
I said go! Oh, my head!
Where'd you go?
What are you doing here? I thought I told you to leave.
Fujiko, you helped me because I'm your little sister, right?
Your sister is dead.
What? That can't be.
If you won't withdraw, I'll have to take you down myself.
No. I can't fight you.
There's no mercy in combat, right?
That's what Mom used to say.
I can't let Reiko fight her. She's not ready.
Yeah! Ow!
Reiko, hang on.
Fujiko.
Phew.
Reiko has improved.
My, my. It seems your memory has been fully restored.
Anesthesia. You.
This isn't quite what I had in mind, but it'll do. I'll let Lady X fight her own daughter.
Daughter? It can't be. Mom's still alive?
No, she's dead. That thing is not our mom. Wrestlers are among the strongest fighters in the world. She's a human weapon, developed using material from them. This witch here transplanted Kamikaze Rose's DNA into a cyborg.
That's right. And your mommy was reborn as Lady X. So, she's not dead?
Reiko, don't be a fool. We have to protect the legend of Kamikaze Rose.
Fujiko.
Well, let's get this family reunion started. It's showtime!
Let you defame Kamikaze Rose's good name. Thank you.
My Lady X! Impossible! I won't forget this. You too will suffer for what you've done.
Fujiko, let's go home.
I have no home anymore.
Why? Let's go back to Japan. Together, we...
Your sister, Fujiko, is dead. I killed her.
No! You're my sister! I knew it was you when we fought. We always practiced with Mom when we were little.
I'm Evil Rose, and Fujiko is not the first wrestler I've laid to rest.
That's not your fault. Dr. Cutter was behind it all.
Dr. Cutter is gone, but she'll be back, and she'll commit more crimes against humanity. I must find her first and strangle her with my own two hands.
Me too. I'll go with...
No! Who will carry on the legacy of Kamikaze Rose if you die?
The legacy of Kamikaze Rose?
Go home, Reiko. It's your turn to carry on where Mom left off.
Fujiko, we'll meet again, won't we?
Who knows? But I pray we never do.
Why?
Because it means that we're both already in hell.
Fujiko!
Yeah!